acquired a panel from their feeder station, is looking to go place it onto their rocket ship. Vortex over here scoring one patch panel onto the rocket ship. 41-92 defending 58-29. Very hard here. 58-96 scoring a cargo inside of their cargo ship here on the Red Alliance. Score is 30-14 here early in the game with Blue having the big lead here. 37-35 is having hard defense played on them by Jaguar Robotics right now. Team Rocket is continuously scoring cargo inside of their Blue Alliance cargo ship as Vortex is taking all the defense right now. 59-86 trying to keep up with the Blue Alliance right now as they are still behind 17-33. Team Vortex has acquired a piece of cargo, is looking to score it inside of their cargo ship. Their Alliance partner is having hard defense played on them by 41-92. 41-92 making great effort playing defense on this Blue Alliance right now as 58-96 tries to keep up with the firepower. The Blue Alliance is still ahead, 31-25 with 70 seconds left in this match. See, 37-35 has scored another piece of cargo inside their cargo ship, only needing three more pieces to fill up their cargo ship. Seems like 58-29 is out of commission here on the Habitat. Team 37-35 is looking to acquire another game element, looking to go score, and it's having heavy defense still played on them by Jaguar Robotics over here on the front side of the Blue Alliance cargo ship. They break away from the defense, are looking to go score on the cargo ship. 58-96 still slowly filling up their Red Alliance cargo ship, only needing two more game items, to fill up their cargo ship. The scores here are getting closer. Blue Alliance is ahead. That is in game, folks. There's only 30 seconds left in this match. Jaguar Robotics is going up to get their third level Habitat climb. It looks like they're going to they're on to the third level of the Habitat. 37-35. And Team Rocket are both getting on to the second level of the Habitat. And 37-35 falls. Oh, but they get back up. Team Rocket trying to get on to the second level of Habitat with only 5 seconds left in this match. Are they gonna be able to do it? They get up there! And that is
it did come down to the climb. Blue takes it 57-54. That last second have to climb sealed the win for Blue in three ranking points.